Meanwhile, Larissa is hanging out with an old friend, aren't you, Larissa?
Yes, look at this baby. This is Dougal. Do you love that name or what? Dougal the Cocker Spaniel. And you know what? He is 7 years young, and he is ready for a home. And let me show you. Dougal does this really funny thing. He won't do it on command, so we got a picture. He lifts his one right paw, and he kind of tilts his whole body at his head, and it is the cutest thing.
Why is that so funny to me? It's like a comedy.
I know, right? He is a comedy. He's a comedy show. And so he is up for adoption through Second Chance Cocker Rescue in the Southern California area. Now, something really important that I want to tell you about him. He was adopted 5 years ago. He's been in a family home. And then guess what? Somehow he got out of the home, into the shelter. And thank goodness his microchip got him right back to Second Chance Cocker Rescue. So it's just an important reminder to always, always, always microchip your pets. He is good with other dogs, although he would do best if he meets them with a slow introduction. But in a home, he's really good with other dogs. He loves kids. You can see there, he was hanging out with the two little ones who were here today. They taught him some tricks. He knows how to sit. He's very treat motivated. He does have hypothyroid right now, a hypothyroid issue, because he was found at 44 pounds when they found him in the shelter, which is just a little overweight for him. So he is taking daily medication, and he's on a diet, and he would do best with a home that will keep that up. So please go to secondchancecockerrescue.org for more information on Dougal. And of course, go to your local rescue or shelter to find your adoption ever after. Where are you going, Dougal? Where are you trying to go?
Thank you so much, Larissa. Dougal is so